What's up guys, this is Aryan and you are watching Techsaloon, and in this video I'm going to review the GorillaPod from some company. This is a nameless GorillaPod, but still it offers a lot of value. So let's now get started. You crazy mother. So the first thing is, what all you get in the box? So I did not get a box with this, but I got four things with it. So this is a smartphone mount for your phone. This is a mount for your phone. So these are two included in the box, and we have this. I don't know the use of this, but it was included in the box, and it was my duty to tell you guys. And before we proceed with the video, thank you to each and everyone who have subscribed to my channel, because we have 101 subscribers now and we have completed our first milestone. So if you are the 100 subscribers, thank you. And now we'll talk about the weight. So this is not a very heavy GorillaPod, and I have a 600D, which is Canon 600D, which is recording right now. And the best part about this is that if you can put cameras like 600D, 700D, 200D or Nikon D3 series of cameras, and you cannot put Canon's 1D, 4D or single digit D cameras on this, because this is not capable of handling such heavy cameras. But if my camera's weight is 1.3 kg, and the 1300D and every other mid-range camera's weight is also below 1.5 kg. So if your camera is below 1.5 kg, you can use this GorillaPod with your camera. But if you have a heavier camera like 1D or 2D or 4D mark something, then you will not able to use this tripod. So if you are using that, you will have to buy the Joby GorillaPod, which I linked down below, and this tripod link is also down below, so do check that out. And if you want to buy this, use my link, it will help the channel out. And talking about the build quality, this is built awesome. So you can use it something like this to get low shots on a beach or anywhere you want to take low shots. And also the best part is that you can use it like a gimbal. So if you have a very stable hand, then you can use this like a gimbal, and you can get awesome cinematic shots with this. So many of my YouTuber friends use this, and they all have no problem with this, and many of them have also reviewed this. But this is a awesome GorillaPod for new vloggers, and the price of this is just 600 rupees or 599 to be precise. And also the best part is that you can buy this on amazon.com also for just $48, which is approximately 625 rupees. So if you want to buy it from Amazon, the link will be down below. It does help the channel if you buy it from there. And now here is a sample. So this part of the video is shot from the Canon 600D on this GorillaPod from Mobile Gear, and this is the audio recording device. And this will give you a very good idea of the stabilization, because everyone uses this for stabilization. And now the stability of this is the key to buy this. And this is a very heavy setup. So if you are using a GorillaPod with a DSLR camera, it's a heavy setup. Do keep that in mind. And if you want to start vlogging, go ahead and start it. And I am also going to start vlogging because of 100 subscriber, by hitting 100 subscriber milestone. So this has been it. Thanks for watching this video, and thank you once again for each and every one who has subscribed to our channel, and thank you for watching this video, and I'll catch you guys later.